Hey, what's happening, gang? It's your boy Squid back at it again with another vid, you dig? And today, I got something special for the motherfucking Civic. Let me show you guys what I got.
So your boy got some Honda badges for the car. Ooh. Oh, can't really see that one. And it came with some little hubcaps, so I think I'm gonna put these on first because it's smaller and easier. So let's get into that real quick.
Yeah. Definitely gotta get rid of that blue one. Definitely not rocking with that.
Yeah, to me it makes a big difference. I mean, I'm not a fan of chrome, so replacing chrome with black is always good, and then getting rid of blue for red.
Hey. Alright, so like honestly, I think putting these Type R air caps, I think honestly made a huge difference on the look of the car. I don't know, I really... Focus, man, focus. I don't know, I just think it looks much better with red on the wheel. I don't know, let me know what you guys think. I think it's pretty dope.
All right, so the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna put, because I'm too scared to debadge my car, the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna put the steering wheel one on. I heard that it's easy, but you can easily fuck it up as well. If you don't place it perfectly correctly, it could look really stupid, so I'm gonna try my best not to fuck this up. It's 3M tape, so it's gonna hold on pretty good, so if you put it on there it's gonna be a bitch to take it off, so hopefully I don't fuck it up.
Alright, so the next thing you're gonna want to do is you're gonna want to take the red sticker off of the badge, and then you're gonna have to place it on here just like that, and you're gonna apply a lot of pressure down. I haven't taken off the red sticker yet, but that's basically what you're gonna do. Because I don't have a tripod or anything to hold this camera, I'm gonna just do it, and I'll just show you guys what the end result looks like, because I'm not trying to mess this up. All right, and that's what it looks like. I don't know if it's catching good, but putting pressure on it, trying hard not to press the horn, but oops, whatever. Yeah, so there you go, there's the steering wheel.
Alright, so right now I'm about to install these badges. I'm probably gonna install the back first because I heard that's the hardest one, but it's also the smaller one too, so
let's get it.
Alright, so for this install you're gonna need a flathead screwdriver.
Bam.
Alright, so for this install, you're gonna need a flathead screwdriver. I know a lot of you guys are gonna bitch at me.
Oh my goodness.
I'm scared as fuck.
So you wanna get like under the badge. You wanna do your best to... Oh. What the fuck?
Alright. That's a no-go. So I'm gonna just do the outside. I don't care if it breaks. Well, I kind of do. But then again, I don't want my paint to.
So we took the emblem off in one piece, thankfully. Now I'm gonna put this on here. I know it's not clean, but it took me forever, and I don't plan on trying to take off all that. It's too much work.
So you wanna take off this layer of protection. Oh my goodness. And then you wanna line up the holes. I mean, the little spike things to these holes. And then you want to press down. There you go. That's the back. The back. Alright, now we're gonna do the front, which should be the easiest part, because I heard there's no glue. Yeah, there's no glue. I can literally see it. So, yeah, let's get to it. I heard this one, like, this one's meant to break. Let's see if I can do it without breaking it. Well, the edges are already out. Yeah, this one's meant to break. Unless. Here it comes. Y'all just a bunch of hoes, bro. Just a bunch of hoes. Alright, so now I'm gonna clean off this emblem real quick. Clean off the spot. Alright. Then we're gonna take off the tape thing, cover, shit. I don't know what the hell they call this. A seal? Yeah, there we go. Tape seal. It's hot as fuck. And there's no sun out. How is that even possible? And then we put it on. Yeet. Apply a ton of pressure. And then you got it. Oh, don't know what I just did. Oh, don't know what I'm doing. And boom, there she is. So there she is. Whew. God, got my ass sweating. Man. Oh yeah, man. It just gives it that Type R JDM feel. You feel me? Ayy. She looking sexy. Ooh. That, guys, is how you put red badges on your Honda Civic. I hope this video helped a lot. I was not able to break my badges, so that's a big plus. And also, shout out to my beautiful girlfriend for recording this. Without her, this video would not have been able to come out. So, baby, thank you. Love you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the fly. Yiddy! I just waking up the bitches in my hotel suite. We be going on the mileage. Hauling on the Friday. Why you looking at me? Try to recognize another owner. Only one is violent. Only one is violent. Only one is going out of the country. Gotta keep a translator for the model. Only one I'm on the red fly shit. Only keep the fly shit on me. Keep a fly bitch on me. Fly shit 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 on me. And them boys broke their badges. You dig?